Hello dear students, let me start the next lecture. In this lecture we will solve an example of solving the triple integrals over the rectangular box using the MATLAB. The statement of the example is, use MATLAB to evaluate the triple integral, this one which is over the domain D, and the integrand is x plus y squared divided with y, where the domain D is a rectangular box and it is defined by the inequalities 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 3, and 1 less than or equal to y less than or equal to 2, and minus 2 less than or equal to z less than or equal to 1. So let me go to the command window of the MATLAB. So we are on the command window. All the first we will introduce the symbolic variables x, y and z to perform the triple integration. For this I will give the command sims to introduce the symbolic variables, space x, space y, space z, and then we will move to the next line by pressing shift plus enter, and then we have to introduce the function that is to be integrated. The function is f equal to x plus y square x plus y square whole divided with y divided with y. And then to suppress the output I will have to press the semicolon, and then I will move to the next line. Now we have to introduce the limits of integration. The lower limit of integration with respect to x is, I'm calling it xl equal to 0, and then the upper limit of integration with respect to x, I'm calling it xu equal to, this is equal to 3 in our problem because x varies from 0 to 3, and then the lower limit of integration with respect to y is 1, y varies from 1 to 2. And then the upper limit of integration with respect to y is 2. And then the lower limit of integration with respect to z is minus 1. Minus 1 because z varies from minus 1 to 2. And zu, the upper limit of integration with respect to z, is 2. So we have done introducing the limits of integration. Now we need the value of the integral. I will call it I. Okay. And this is similar to the definite and double integrals. I is equal to 3 iterations of single integrals will be performed here. So int bracket int bracket int. The third int is the first iteration, which is the integration with respect to x, and we are integrating the function f, so we will write f and then comma. It has to be integrated with respect to x first, so f comma x comma the lower limit of integration with respect to x, which is xl, comma the upper limit of integration, which is xu. This completes the first iteration. The result of the first iteration has to be integrated with respect to y in the second iteration. So next we have comma y and then yl, yu, and the bracket closed. And the result of the second iteration has to be integrated with respect to z. So next I have comma z, comma zl, comma zu, and the bracket is closed. Very simple. So this is the command to perform the triple integration. Hopefully this was clear to you. Now I will execute this command. The result is the value of the integral, which is equal to 27 times the logarithm of 2 whole divided with 2 plus 27 divided with 2, and this is the answer, as you may verify.